Okay, let's see where we go over today. So we got up slightly above previous week's highs here. If this continue to hold, we should look for a move up to 10,800 and this swing high up here at this level. If price manage to go there, we need to see, watch for a possible resistance and then a possible downside. Of course, this can be just a slow volume grind here. On the other hand, if price hold off below its initial bounce and holds below, we should look for a move down to 650s or so, and then potential bounce there. So price hold off initially at the open, very slow price action here, held support at this volume spike candle. Now above European cash opening price, we need to see if it takes out volume weighted average price and goes for a open here. This is an open drive price, just open and sold off straight. So this tends to retest it even by one tick and perhaps breaking higher. On the other side, on the other hand, we have this weekly level to price just testing now. If this eventually supposed to be a failure, we should see a move down to 660 or so. Let's see though. So price currently rejected this kind of volume weighted average price area, but above European cash opening price. Let's see, very slow open here. Let's see how this slowly will develop if it goes further down. Needs to go below European cash open and below initial balance low. Let's see if this happens. So price slowly holding below this volume weighted average price. This fake out move here completely reversed, although hasn't got the highest volume in it. So let's see now the sitting up below here if it goes further down. As said earlier, we need to see at this just trading mostly below previous week's highs. If this was a failure, we should see a move down to 660s. Let's see if this happens. So here we are on out of cash trading and price sold off down to 700. This is how I position myself here, shorting here, some stops out here to the short side. So this fake out scaled out here, then scaled out here. Now this flash down move held support and now immediately price bounced back above. Let's see if it managed to spend some time to the lower range of this first out of cash trading range and then go further downside. So here we are a few hours later, you can see price just consolidating below very tight range, below this volume weighted average price. Every time it touched it, held resistance with a tick. This could be very good short scalping opportunity, but of course it's better to wait for the bigger move since today is not much expected due to US holidays. But you can see price just holding resistance below previous week's highs. We need to see if it managed to bounce back up or if it's just going to continue and go towards these 640s or so. This is where my last trades will be triggered. Of course, I scaled out here, removed stop break even since this morning, and anticipating a move lower. Let's see how far and if it happens. Okay, so your gas market close, you can see here just price open higher here and the gap up, then failed of course to go even higher. We do have US close today, but price sold off just below here. You can see initial trades here, then scale out, then held for multiple hours for a potential move lower, but just scale out here at every kind of flash down move. Also, if we would like to see the profile right here, you can see that price just balancing below yesterday, below previous week's highs here, but of course we need to pay attention to this 660s or so. Perhaps we can see tomorrow for a better trading opportunity and bigger sizes of ranges. Perhaps price going to balance below the 640s or so.